Hurt?
What's that?
Hurt?
No, it hurts. God, you know.
Yeah. It wasn't like a concussion type blow.
No, it's just like a pressure thing, you know. I don't know if you see the replay. But I don't think I flinched.
It's a pretty good amount of blood, though.
Yeah, we get a couple of stitches there, you know.
Well, I think we got six stitches.
Were you bragging to the rest of the guys about that? You know?
Yeah, of course. Not too many times I got a chance to do that. It's not a problem. I just made sure I wasn't gonna get hit again.
Same halfway game, down the runway.
Almost at my helmet.
Was that your idea, or were you advised to push the seat way back down the runway?
Oh, it was my idea. I mean, I'm not going to take any chances at that point. But, you know, a lot of these rings, the benches are small anyway, so you can't put yourself there on the back side. So, you know, I don't mind.
Is it hard to do stitches when it's in the hair? I mean, it's kind of hard.
It didn't seem too hard.
No.
I would have thought so.
About, like, shaving or something.
Yeah, no, that wasn't happening.
Whether you're on having, like, your mask and, like, your helmet on at all?
No. Just a little pressure. Not bad. Don't feel bad for me.
You get hit there with a fucking
joke. I'm juiceless.
Thanks, Tuukka.